In this video today, we will see how to hide the photos that are present in the gallery of any Android device by using Google Photos. So for that one, what I will do is I will go to Google, I will open Google Photos. Then I will go to this library, select utilities, scroll down, and there is an option here, locked folder. Select this option. Now either you have to use your fingerprint or you can use the password. So I will select this option, use password, and I have to enter the password that I use to unlock the screen. So once I do it, I will go to this window here, and then I have to tap on this plus icon at the top, and this will take me to the gallery, and from here I can select those videos that I want to hide. After that, select this option move. Now what happens, items in locked folder can't be backed up or shared. They also won't appear in your photos grid. Select move. So you can see these three photos, they are now inside the locked folder that is present in the Google Photos. Now these photos won't be available in the gallery also. It will be only stored in this locked folder, and it won't be backed up or shared. So in this way you can hide the photos that are present in the gallery. If you found this video helpful, then please like and comment on the video.